day, your door is closed. The echoes fill your soul. They won't say which way to go. Just trust your heart to find what you're here for. Open another door, but I'm not sure anymore. It's just so
Tom Fenimore, I presume?
That's me.
Welcome home.
Do I need a lawyer?
Keep your seat, sir. You don't need a lawyer, maybe later. And are you May Fenimore?
Yes, sir.
And Mrs. Boone, you are here with April?
Yes, sir.
Thea, what are you doing here?
April asked me to be here.
Oh, she did? Are you a witness?
I could be.
You could also be a lawyer, bailiff, a clerk, couldn't you, Theo?
I suppose.
You could also be a judge and decide the matter, couldn't you, Theo?
Probably.
Mrs. Boone, is there any legitimate reason for your son to be in this courtroom during his hearing?
Not really.
Theo, go to school.
Thanks, Mom. See you at school.
Hi, Mr. Speedy.
Hello, Theo. What are you doing here?
I dropped a drink down the hall. It's a mess. I'm really sorry about this.